Our target site is near the German border.
That object is different from the others. It does not appear to be the same type of pod we've seen used by the aliens during their abduction operations. We may gain new insights if we recover it.
Be advised, Commander. Intel confirms enemy activity in this area.
This appears to be a containment device of some kind. We can only assume it has an internal self-destruct mechanism like the other alien equipment. Although it must have already been disabled somehow.
There may be additional canisters like this one in the area. The more we can recover, the more we'll learn about what's inside them.
Any others you find may still have operational self-destruct modules. Be careful.
Поехали! Подходите, гады!
That's affirmative.
Solid copy, Commander. Here they come.
Position confirmed.
On overwatch.
Me disparan.
To engage.
down. Corriendo.
Eso es lo que estamos buscando. The energy signature coming from that device implies the self-destruct mechanism is still intact and priming for detonation. You need to move quickly to recover it before it's too late.
Location confirmed.
Affirmative. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Let's do this.
Ya no es una amenaza.
Well done, Commander. Recovering this material should give us a leg up on whatever it is the aliens are developing. I'm sure the doctors will be eager to get started.